Now, this all starts with our goat milk.
Starts with the goats. If you have good milk supply, you've got a great start in making good cheese.